Entitled to your views. Now, I may hate with every fiber in me the views that you have, but I understand you're allowed to have them. Here's what I don't understand. You have a little child there. 6 years ago, when your son was born, your son had no hate in his heart. Your son had no prejudice in his heart. Your son had no bigotry in his heart. You are teaching your son to hate.
Nothing good! Whatever! Whoa! Ladies and gentlemen, in order to achieve an R rating today, a motion picture must contain full frontal nudity, graphic violence, or an explicit reference to the sex act. Since this film has none of those, and since research has proven that R-rated films are by far the most popular with the movie-going public, the producers of this motion picture have asked me to take this opportunity to say, fuck you.
I'm gonna go to the hospital.